Oh man. Hey man, we back at it, man. I told y'all I was gonna be laying in the snow like Tony Montana on some cocaine, man. I'm laying in the snow like Tony Montana on cocaine. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I'm laying in the snow like Tony Montana. It's like if Tony Montana was, you know what I'm saying, doing some cocaine or something. This how he'll be looking right now, laying on that mountain. Bullet of that old, good old Colombiana, man. You know what I'm saying? That Denver, Colorado, top of the mountain, man. Oh, man, I don't want to leave this snow, man. I'm in love with this. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just chilling. About to smoke me a little bleezy. But look, hold on, man. See, the thing about this is, you got to see this. See? This thing I love about Jesus Christ.
Jesus! Jesus Christ dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way.
Oh! Oh! Oh, watch this. Watch this right here. Oh, bitch. I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on, let me put my shit back up on elbows. So, look. You see this right here?
You gotta see that view, man. You gotta see that view over there, man. That's what I'm smoking to, feel me? I'm smoking looking at that, man. See, when I'm back in H-Town, when I'm back in H-Town, man, I ain't got that.
Ain't nowhere in H-Town you can get a view like that, man. For real. You know what I'm saying? That's why I don't wanna leave. I don't want to go back and be smoking looking at the motherfucking weed. It's all right. That good old dope. See, this my goodbye for but not for long. You know what I'm saying? It's my oh, goodbye, but not for long. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you again, my friend, on the way home. You hear me? So this was, hey, goodbye snow, but it's not for long. That damn snow melted, man. Okay, I ain't never smoked no dope on no ice. Oh man, this is a good mix. Here you go. You can have it. You can smoke a little bit with me. Be on some couple shit. You know what I'm saying? It seems like they be on some couple shit out here. I ain't seen something though. This ain't my last time. I'm coming back real soon. I ain't tripping. I'm about to shit.
Brother, yep. You said you had something to tell me. What is it? know. Just a problem of work, nothing I can.
Did you have sex with her?
No, I did not. This is just a misunderstanding.
A girl tries to kill herself because of you. It's just a misunderstanding. Do you really think I'm gonna believe that bullshit?
Do you believe me?
No, I don't believe you. You didn't even call me.
Bitch, I'm telling you the truth. Steady hand and bad strikes and blows. She just feeding.
Good. He did say she ain't got no nowhere.
Huh?
She ain't gotta go nowhere.
Remember that? She ain't gotta go nowhere?
When she was like, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. He's like, no, she ain't going nowhere.
Oh, yeah.
He's like, you really want me to give you all this shit? See, I be paying attention to what niggas say. So, you know what I'm saying? You can't backpedal, bro. Everybody's saying, like, niggas get emotional up and hear what they say to me. You know what I'm saying? They be trying to paint the story to you like, man, I don't know how it happened like that.
Nigga, you said it can happen like that.
You literally said, no, you ain't gotta go nowhere trying to be Superman in front of this bitch. Like, they was trying to like, give you a warning. Like, so now, before I leave you, y'all look like y'all better go. I still gotta give you this part. Yeah, I really was trying to tell her to walk out on me, but you tried to jump in front of her to be Superman for you, you know what I'm saying?
You could have told her your way.
Listen, Sharon, all I want to do
is... Exactly. That's why I be like, nigga, sometimes you hang on yourself.
I just want to talk to you, that's
all. Now you want to talk to me.
Sharon, you know me?
No, I don't know you. I don't know you. I know the Derek that told me everything. You? I have no idea. If I hadn't gone to the ER...
True, Ferguson, that's probably where I'd go.
I don't like smash burgers.
That's why I like
Five Guys so much. That
burger be fluffed
up. Mondo burger.
It's a Mondo burger.
That ain't no bad Mondo burger,
bro. Big ass. Bro, the smash just is like salivating. It's just like, you know what I'm saying?
It's like Burnt Chris burger.
Who?
It's like Burnt Chris burger.
No, that's like it melts. That be just melt.
I like buzz slut, you know what I'm saying?
You ain't had your burger?
Nah, that's it.
You gotta go, bro. You gotta go.
If somebody rated it like top three in Houston, a good rating, so I'm gonna go. But this the thing. When I ate that Five Guys burger yesterday, that bitch was
It ain't patty melt. It's thin slice. That's it can't be a patty melt. That's why I like tornado burger. They got some good. That spicy burger. That motherfucker go crazy.
Man, we out of here, man. Bittersweet moment. You know what I'm saying? First time really with a one way. That shit, man. But you know?
Let's pray. Thank you.
Say, man, Mount Kilimanjaro, Mount Kili, Mount Kili. Yeah, man, we about to go conquer Mount Kili. Really the Rockies, though.
Check it out. It's the motherfucking Jack, nigga. The J.A. fucking with my nigga, man. Yeah. Authentic, man. The motherfucking resume, man. It's life, man. Man, I ride around strapped, what else could I say? Getting high, probably smell my damn life away. I'm on fire, got goons and they out they mind. All the time, got a line on that dark shit. Seal it up, ship it to my nigga, keep it lit. Free to hustle, all the little bitches know what's up. They paying us, if you really plan on playing us. Hope you're ready, we the mob and we deep as fuck. Got kicks coming in the day. Not the tennis shoes, but that fish scale from the bay. 12-5, better pray you make it home alive. Cause I'ma dive in this thing here first. It's a recession outside, but I seen worse. Me and Authentic really got our chips. My other brother, but it's all on the bitch. Real niggas and we all some shit, but still follow the script.
Too much pain I hold inside, they will never know. Came from bottom of bottom, now that's got top blow. So much pain I hold inside, they will never know.
For the real ones that be still locked in, fuck me, my head, they live within. Check it, nigga, beefing with the jack. I bust your hat wide open and get sideways with the pistol in my lap, still smoking, nigga. You ain't real as me. I spend every day hoping I can clap you with a K. Just cause I'm a soldier, fuck everybody. I move all day, day. How the fuck can you love me? They got my nigga Puma, damn, he died with his 40 gangsters at the funeral. Nobody cried, but it's shorty. May Allah have mercy on the thirsty and the hungry. I'm trying to breathe life, but I'm just a fucking junkie. So it don't seem right to the niggas that's amongst me. Shooters in the front seat, starving to just dump heat. We active, my nigga, feet stuck in the concrete. The J-C-K-A and the O with my nigga Lee. So how could you nigga sleep? I'm never sleep on this nigga. Cause you know, coming to get you, my nigga. Believe
that. Too much pain I hold inside, they will never know. Came from bottom of bottom, now that's the top blow.
The view? The view is nice from up here.
At this point in my life, I'm looking at it like a hustle.
Welcome to a high ground.
Come out the game on top. Pull me under.
Verde
Terrace. At this point in my life, I'm looking at it like a hustle. Superfly's last number. Come out of the game on top before they pull me under. That's what it's about. Range Rover, the winners in the summer. I do the drop with the right shoes on and the top gone. Soft palm, watch out for OG. Your old heads are vouch for. They know me and the shit that I'm.
Oh man, see it, man. On a shuttle, gotta take a shuttle from Denver to Breckenridge because Breckenridge is 2 hours away. So
coffee house.
We almost there, man. Sitting next to some people from good old Texas. Gotta make new friends, you know what I'm saying? Don't know nobody. It's dope. New experiences 2024. We tapped in. 2024, I just wanna be a beast, man. You know what I'm saying? In the cold, I just wanna be a beast. That's it. But I'm tapping in with y'all when we get closer. Look.
Since a little boy to buy this shit, I ain't hiding from no haters, so I ride with no tent. Beat your eyes, motherfucker, beat my horn at your woman. She keep her phone and I let her call and she coming. And for that, she always coming back, but I'm running to them sacks. I'm trying to...
What's the motherfucking deal? Goddamn. Ooh, I feel good. I ain't cold at all. Damn, I'm not cold at all. Like, layering it up like the proper ray. The nigga just like, it feel like the H. Snow, man. Oh, bitch. Mountain views. Mimi and Penny churros and waffles. Might have to come back to that house for sure. Mimi and little Texas player, man. I don't know about this Texas player. Man, they got all the food over here. What the fuck did I just do? Ooh-wee, this goddamn hill. Look at this motherfucker. This goddamn hill. Shit. It's a damn hill. Oh shit. Goddamn hill right here with the elevation. Come on, man. I'm trying to become a beast in 2024, man. That's why I moved to the cold. I want to become a beast, fucking beast in the winter, in the cold. You know, everything about it sucks, but you got to do it, you know. Out of breath like a motherfucker. Damn. do that whole ass shit. My zipper won't break. When a nigga get to the cold, some bullshit. Post office.
Spider-Man. You can hear this, and then you don't have to worry about it. And then when you get this on the street, you can just come in and close it. That way.
Huh? I still come visit you guys.
Whatever.
It would be convenient to have that mail, so.
No, that's great. And yeah. Like I said, you probably, are you from Brack? You're not from Brack.
Not originally, no.
But Todd and Aaron carry the
boy, he's a brick Rick.
Princess cut on my teeth. Let you lay on satin sheets. Lingerie from Chanel. Mashed potatoes and rum rolls, but the red post gon' catch hell. You fail to see my game tight like a virgin. Just struck, we can at the park up in the bird. Disappear in the Lexus with the eyes that she gave me. Run they boot to my boo and pick her up in my Bentley. Just rip me, they pay me. They also wanna lay me. Make my ears call my friends so they can display me. So baby, baby, we can floss away and keep creeping. Back to back, she was beeping, steady peeping.
Why you peeping me? Everybody knows that I'm a G. Hey, hey, she's peeping me, she's peeping me. Why?
T, they peeping a G. Not what it's gonna be, or you and me. Take these bra, take charge, cause you know we live large. If she with the cat, say what, you know we don't bar. I'm Mr. Fat Pat, pull up on all that. Haters don't know how to act when they gal choose max. No slack in my game, have them screaming my name. They all claim to be down since the player got fame. But ain't nothing changed, we still breaking them bars. BB goes my page when I pass by a high. Know what I'm talking about.
That motherfucking sandwich was fat as fuck. Burned down a little piece of this J I got. And shit. Relax for a couple hours, charge up my devices, and get back out there. We're probably gonna go to the gondola though. Woo! Elevation be having a nigga tired of that. But this is what makes a beast. That's what I wanna be.
2024.
See the snow, it's snowing. Got a little snow going on, man. Real H-Town nigga bring that snow, Southside player shit, Himalaya shit, cold nigga shit. You know what I'm talking about?
Snow is falling outside, all around, and children playing heavy heaven. People caroling, it makes me want to sing, it puts me in a good mood. And knowing that you're here, it makes my life complete on this here holiday. So I found the need to say these words from my heart. Oh, oh, what a glorious day.
What a glorious day.
Since you came into my life, and I pray,
oh Lord, oh Lord, I pray
that you are always here to stay. Greetings to you, love. Heaven sent it from above. Watching snowflakes fall from up above. Christmas Day is here.
Let's have a candlelight down by the
fire. This song is dedicated to the struggling people. Your past Christmas probably messed up, but I'm praying that you have a better Christmas this year. From ghetto to ghetto.
Oh, oh, oh.
All around the world. Chicago to LA, LA to Atlanta. You know what I'm talking about.
Bells don't jingle no more. White snow don't fall in the ghetto. It seems as if it's the joy that I miss. Santa don't know me no more. and it feels like I've been so bad. Oh, 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 I remember the joy that the families had. So, this foggy Christmas day, why can't we live in peace, y'all? Should I sing from heaven?
Shit just like scenic, dog. This shit is so scenic. You know? Like, I'm really smoking in the snow right now. Who would have ever thought old Benny G of being Breckenridge smoking in the snow? So how I first found out about Breckenridge is when I used to have my mobile detail business, one of my big homies, my clients, Jay, he used to take his son to Breckenridge every year. That used to be their trip. And I used to hear him talking about Breckenridge, Breckenridge. So nice, it's so nice. And I came for the first time 2 months ago, you know what I'm saying? On a family trip. And 2 months later, I'm back. And I'm staying, you know? It's just crazy how the way life works when you let it. I applied to so many jobs in Houston. Didn't get not one call back. First time I apply in another state is instant. I used to always think it was hard to move out of state. You know what I'm saying? It is. But this shit is, I ain't gonna lie, I can't dream of no shit like this. This shit is so beautiful, like, it looked like damn near Christmas. You know what I'm saying? Christmas over with. You smoke your dope. You can't really smoke it just out in public. They want you to smoke it at the highs. It's legal to buy. But, shit is dope, bro. Look at that shit. Who would have ever thought from the south side to motherfucking? So damn, I feel like the North Pole. About to go get me some crepes. Crepe Suzette, man. Hopefully we get some good footage of them making it. But yeah, we about to go get some dessert. Just roaming the town. I'm trying to drop like 2-3 vlogs a week. Just even if I'm walking around, you know what I'm saying? Giving that scene. That's what I'm doing, man. That's what I'm on. If you fuck with me, hold me accountable, you know what I'm saying, to the channel. And that's what we on. We dropping like 2-3 videos a week, man. We just walking around, experiencing shit. You know what I'm saying? That's one thing about here. Look at this shit, all over these sleeves and shit. This shit crazy. I ain't never seen no shit like this. When it snowed at the crib in Houston, we was inside the house when it was snowing. You know what I'm saying? Like, you like, boy, if you don't close that goddamn door, it's snowing. Boy, you bug around and get sick.
Look at this car. No, quiero ver tú.
¿Puedes hacer una strawberry banana, por favor?
Chocolate, man.
Me toca pagar 50, pero yo pagué, como les mando.
I ain't had no hot chocolate in so long. Tasting like, man, got that crepe Suzette.
I found about, no, I seen this on Instagram. They set that bitch on fire. He ain't set mine on fire though. I'm about to try this though. Oranges, you know. That bitch so good.
Where's the car is plugged in?
Oranges, but cognac and sugar.
I'm so confused. Is this the one that was marked?
Yeah.
On that fucking map?
Yeah.
Mm. How did it work?
That crepes a la carte place is still.
Oh, I do got one. They gave me one. On camera, I almost just bust my ass. My damn two toes is hurting. Them bitches clenched up so fast. Damn. Goddamn, my two toes hurt like a motherfucker. My goddamn feet, toes clenched up so fast. I can't wait to watch that on camera. Back to the bus station, headed back to the spot, roll up, edit, get this shit out to y'all, man. Coffee Kings, new views, you know what I'm saying? Greg Takeover, holla.